In the quiet time of a mid-afternoon stroll, it happens. You're walking gaily along the newly completed, and much touted, waterfront trail, when out of nowhere it appears, a shiny, sleek piece of American military superiority cutting through the sky like a warm knife through butter. Your heart begins to race, your blood starts pumping, and your stride quickens as the soothing sound of water lapping peacefully against the shore is replaced by the fierce and awe-inspiring sound of freedom. Your hand shoots upward, fingers pointed to the sky. You are bursting, I say bursting, with anticipation. Oh, what could it be? It's a bird. It's a plane. It is. Yes, 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 it is. It's the new Growler. New Growler Gawker, you're one of us. And if the sound of a quick-flying, engine-roaring jet airplane makes you want to burst out singing a Toby Keith country song, then we welcome you. Because a little down-home patriotism never hurt anyone. And let's face it, those new Growlers are cool. Just
we'll
like
put
us.
A boot in your ass. It's the American way. Hey, Uncle Sam, put your name at the top of his list. And the Statue of Liberty started shaking her fist. And the eagle will fly. And it's gonna be hell when you hear Mother Freedom start ringing her bell. And it'll feel like the whole wide world is raining down on you. Courtesy of the red, white, and blue.